pass. The first turnover in the last 18 minutes of action for Houston. Back to the early minutes of the game.
Nice screen.
Looking just fine.
Hits the shot.
Clark won't go, and Morris the rebound. Shamit, quick three. Took it.
Over their horn set. Morris, a pretty good passer from the high post for Wichita State.
Henkamp has to come out to set it back up. Shamit on the wing, nine to shoot. Off the screen from Kelly. Here's Shamit with Elmore's hand in his face. Landry Shamit.
Good defensive play. I think Landry Shamit not getting involved. The big story so far.
Shot clock at six. Larrier, three. A line drive shot misses. And that's how the ball stalls on one side of the floor and you don't get a good shot off. Shamit, that's a good shot when you're Landry Shamit.
Shockers looking for this quarterfinal victory, give them 25 wins for the ninth consecutive year. That would be the nation's fourth longest streak. Winner of this game takes on the winner of Houston, UCF, which comes your way after this one here tonight in Orlando. Shamit, yes.
Right on.
Beautiful two-man game, Morris to Shamit.
Their defense is still one of the best in the country with their field goal percentage defense at 39.4, being seventh in the country, but they can't extend.
13-1 at Coke Arena this year. And Shamit lays it in.
Over the top for Morris. Offensive rebound, Brown.
How did he get that out?
Well, they still have it on the offensive end.
What a save by Brown.
Morris for Shamit.
Great.
72 all inside 2 minutes.
They try to play good D on a nice cut by Shamit and a foul.
That's a young man who deserves an ice bath about as much as anybody in the country.
That wrist is okay, though.
Yeah.
The ankle may be hurt, but that wrist is okay. He's still fired up.
Shamit, beautiful find, Zach Brown.
In the position, you can't whiff, you can't go for the steal and not get it. However,
Frank Camp at the other end misfires. Wills the offensive rebound. Morris in the high post. Reeves down low. Shamit and one.
They get one on the first possession
when they're playing a team that has turned it over quite a bit.
Offensive rebound for Kelly, one of the nation's best offensive rebounders, and a beautiful bounce feed to Shamit for two.
Set to go in Wichita. Again, Marcus McDuffie is only playing his third game since coming back from a stress fracture. He is still not a starter just yet for the Wichita State Shockers.
They're trying to ease him back into it. He's trying to mentally ease himself back into it.
Here is Gray. Morris the rebound. My Frank Cap was looking for Landry Shamit straight down the floor. There's Shamit.
They've been here. And it's like, just relax. This is a rough half. The first half's over. Let's start all over.
Jam it into the team. Wichita State has been so good on these situations.
Good D that time. Yep.
Oh, Shamit.
NCAA tournament news all coming up on AT&T at the half. A 9-1 run for Wichita State. Fran Camp back cut Shamit.
They could have.
Shamit. Look at that aggressive take by Landry Shamit.
In a row in his 11th Shocker season. What a job he has done, what a team he has built. With six seniors in this Wichita State rotation. Shamit on the slash. Landry Shamit.
Why do you think?
Because they are ruthlessly efficient, and that's not they're as good at running their offense as any team in the country. It's what Greg Marshall's known for, set offense.
Shamit around Clark.
Jersey City kid who's led them in scoring in a conference play.
Shamit with the answer.
Tim Jankovic told us yesterday when we spoke to him, in those couple of close losses, they weren't making free throws down the stretch.
And the three-game losing streak, just 63% from the line.
Good zone offense has two elements. Good ball movement, good body movement.
Wichita State, very patient on this possession. Shot clock down to five. Shamit off the glass.
Big step back outside. Brown.
Nice hustle by Shamit.
Shamit kept it alive. All over the floor. He'll launch. He'll hit.
That's tough. Somehow caught it. Got hammered, but no whistle.
Wow. And here comes Wichita State.
Let's skip past here.
Shamit's three. Good. Andre. And Shockers with a lead in the ball.
Yeah, 27% three-point shooter, Anderson. They'll give him that shot.
Andre Shamit, that's a layup for him.
Paisana provides the lift.
Shamit feeling it.
That's why.
He ran more stadium stairs, maybe, than any Wichita State player in history, just to get his attention to play harder. He would go off in a stretcher for a hangnail on occasion. Wasn't exactly the toughest dude, but now he's one of the toughest dudes in college basketball. I love how he's matured.
Shamit!
Now front him a little bit and get the help from the weak side.
Washington cannot return the favor, and the ball comes to Shamit. Does not have numbers, so he'll slow up. Kelly, the top offensive rebounder in the American Conference. Now Shamit for three. It's good.
Nice for you.
That's true. I have nothing else to add to that. Morris with a miss, and there's Kelly again, cleaning up the offensive glass. Reeves, extra pass, and Shamit a three.
4 for 6 for UConn.
UConn back to the zone. Watch the passing.
Shamit from outside.
His. I know Coach Marshall and his team don't care anything about what I say, but that first half right there by Kelly was impressive. And right. We're talking about a first half where he only has 2 points, but I think he dominated the ball game.
So what can UConn do to find an answer defensively? They start with Quinton Williams and Josh Carlton, the bigs, here in the second. Kelly works it to Shamit. Chalk up another assist. Kelly's fifth.
Wichita State isn't getting as many second shots.
First Temple lead since 18-17. Shamit, the answer.